Hey everyone, we're here at PAX West on the Far Cry 5 booth. People behind me are lining up to play the game and participate in a fishing contest. Let's check it out.
Come brothers and come sisters, come weary and come strong. Come meet the man who reads.
How's it going?
Super good.
You like the booth?
Oh, of course, it's amazing. We have a first competition going here for the biggest fish. We have a 57.88 pounds fish that has been caught. But there's still 7 minutes left to beat the score, so we'll see.
He's finding us a family, he's teaching us the faith. Oh, John!
Isaac here is just kicking butt on the old plane here. He's flying it better than I do.
Are you giving him a couple of advice in terms of how to pilot it, how to drop the bombs?
I don't know, man. He doesn't need any advice. I think I could take a few tips.
It's a great choice, Isaac. You picked the right gun for hire.
I think this is so cool. I've never seen anything like this in my life. There's so many people that are so diehard. There was, 200 people lined up to play the game? That was awesome. And then there's all these people around dressed up in the cosplay and all these costumes. I've been taking a lot of pictures. And everybody is just loving it.
Keep us safe. So you just played Far Cry 5 on the PAX booth. What did you think?
I thought it was really good. I've enjoyed the series for a while, and I like this new setting a lot. It's very interesting.
Obviously, the big question is, who did you pick as a gun for hire?
I picked Nick.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. Nick because, well, I like when you point at somebody and then they just blow up.
I see how it is. You don't like a delicate, refined approach. You just like chaos.
Grace? Yeah, picked Grace. I like sniping. I like that kind of gameplay. You know, a little tag team in terms of sniping. It was super fun.
Sorry that Rudy's afraid of planes.
I actually flew Nick's plane. You gave me your plane.
Okay, good. So, you took care of it, right? You didn't scratch it up?
Pretty good. It was pretty good.
Whoa, John! Bold and brave!
On behalf of the Far Cry team, we just want to say we've had an amazing experience this summer. Gamescom, PAX, showing the demo, meeting the fans. We really appreciate your support. And obviously, until the game comes out, we have many more surprises to come. So stay tuned.
Oh Lord, he's gonna march us right through Eden's gate.
This is my plush boomer. The good boy, America's good boy.